आई एम मोहम्मद अशाम मलिक फ्रॉम पाकिस्तान। आई रीड इन क्लास 4 नंबर स्कूल रिकी। आई विल शो यू द बाउंसिंग एग एक्सपेरिमेंट। दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट वी नीड सम ऑब्जेक्ट्स। एग, विनेगर एंड ग्लास। फर्स्ट वी पुट एग इन ग्लास। नाउ वी पुट vinegar in glass. We'll see immediate reaction between eggshell and vinegar. We will see bubbles in glass. We will leave it for 2 or 3 days. On second day, eggshell become thin. Size of egg also increase. Third day, egg size is bigger than second day. Eggshell contain sodium and carbonate. It react with an acid. Vinegar called acetic acid. The acetic acid break up calcium and carbonate in the shell. While the calcium float away the carbonate, react with acetic acid to create carbon dioxide. This is why you see bubbles in and around the egg.